I never knew how much I loved you until I...